Bakbakang Mayweather Pacquiao papainit ng papainit sa social media. Floyd Mayweather Jr. slammed Manny Pacquiao with a jab of insults on Instagram and Twitter. On Friday, Mayweather tweeted insults and photos of Pacquiao facing the canvas during the Marquez 4 fight at the MGM Grand. In his post, he wrote, "Miss Pac-Man is broke and desperate for a payday. Your pay-per-view numbers are a joke." Pacquiao fired back on Twitter, citing Mayweather's recent testimony to the commission on Showtime's All Access authenticity. He wrote, "Floyd Mayweather's testimony to the commission tells me everything I need to know about his desire to fight me." Mayweather was requested to appear before the Nevada State Athletic Commission on the boxer's controversial video, including guns and drugs. Meanwhile, top-ranked CEO Bab Arum says the upcoming Pacquiao-Algieri fight does not need Mayweather for any kind of promotions because Pac-Man's opponent, Algieri, is a name of his own.
Well, you know, Mayweather can say what he wants to say, but Chris Algieri last Sunday got two full pages in the New York Post and two full pages in the Daily News, and that has absolutely nothing to do with Floyd Mayweather, who hasn't gotten two pages in those papers ever.